Well, reducing drug prices for seniors, it's a new bipartisan bill with the goal of lowering out-of-pocket costs for prescription drugs. The legislation would achieve this by updating how prices are calculated for Medicaid co-insurance payments. With this bill, your payments would be calculated using the drug price after it's been negotiated by your insurance company instead of the higher one before. Senator Jackie Rosen introduced the bill today alongside Republican Senator John Cornyn of Texas.